He was possibly born near Cork, Ireland, the son of Captain Thomas Morris, whose family was of Welsh extraction. Thomas Morris was in the 17th Foot Regiment, as his father was before him and who had commanded it under the Duke of Marlborough during the War of the Spanish Succession. Morris gained an ensigncy in the regiment in 1764 and later on was promoted captain whilst serving in America. After he returned to Ireland, he transferred to the Royal Irish Dragoons and His Majesty's Life Guards as he wanted to live in London. On February 14, 1785, Morris became punchmaker and bard of the Sublime Society of Beefsteaks, a famous society limited to 24 members. On February 8, 1773, he married the widow of Sir William Stanhope, a son of Lord Chesterfield, and Hussey de Laval, 1737-1812.